TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida. 2 p.m. Eastern time on Friday, 2 hours left to go in the trading day, and we got markets in negative territory. Dow Jones, negative 230 points, trading at 26,395. You get the NASDAQ, negative 117 points, trading at 77.62, and S&P is currently negative by 24, trading at 28.83. We got negative action in price on notes and bonds. 10-year note off 9 ticks at 117.18. 30-year bond off a full point, trading at 136.29. We'll start things off. Let's jump over to the news of the day. Started things off as we had Jobs Friday non-farm payroll number coming in with 134,000 jobs added in September, below the estimate of 185,000. We had average hourly earnings showing a 2.8% year-over-year increase, pretty much in line with Wall Street estimates. And then we had revisions to the upside. August, 69,000 more jobs than they initially reported, going from 201 to 270,000. And in July, you had a revision of 18,000 to the positive side as well, going from 147 to 165. With that in line, let's check out some of the charts. We'll start it off with the Dow 30. Quite a slide, right from about 915, 930. This is a 15-minute bars we're looking at. You slide from in the Dow, 26,700, we'll call it. We're solid 300 points below that level, trading 26,395. NASDAQ 100, pretty similar story. We're up there at 75.33, just after the opening bell. We proceed to trade down all the way to a low of 73.47, quite a number. And from there, we're getting a little bit of a bounce, 73.94 in the NASDAQ 100. S&P is currently trading at 28.83, lows of the session about 10 points lower just in the last half hour. Crude oil bouncing around today, right in the middle of $74 to $75, trading at $74.53. We have the gold contract trading at $1,205.42. Gold has had traded as high as $1,209.75 early in the day. And Bitcoin currently trading $65.53. And we talked about those notes and bonds and quite a price tag. So right now, you have the 10-year treasury note hitting 3.219, and the 30-year coming in at 3.386%. The Fed is hiking rates and the market is listening. Stay tuned. We got our man David White coming up right now with the Power Trading Hour. Of course, Tom O'Brien live from 3 till 4. Have a great Friday, everybody.